Mandukasana, frog pose. Sit on a mat comfortably with legs stretched straight in front of you. Now slowly come to Vajrasana, that is, bend your right leg by the knee and place your right heel against the right side of the buttock. And bend your left leg by the knee and place your left heel against the left side of the buttock. Keep your back straight. Make a fist of your hand in such a way that your thumb is surrounded by the other four fingers. Place your fist on the either side of the navel. Exhale and bend forward from your lower back, gazing straight ahead. Do not bend your head towards the ground. Once your chin reaches your knee level, hold your breath and hold the posture for 5 counts. Inhale and come up. Release the pose. Release your hands. Release your legs and relax. Continue the practice in same manner for prescribed rounds.